Thanks to Stop Spraying Us San Francisco, 2016 rain tests were finally performed in the geoengineering hotspot of Sacramento, California. This is where the worst chemtrails have been continuously spraying that some have ever seen. Shown is a picture of the sky in Sacramento on March 15, 2016. According to Stop Spraying Us San Francisco, aluminum was found at almost 100 times reporting limits, an astonishing 4,700 micrograms per liter in Sacramento rain collected May 5, 2016. Lisa DeFinis writes, this sample was collected on May 5, 16 at approximately 10 a.m. in Sacramento, CA, by the airport. We had just suffered 2 days of extremely heavy spraying and it was raining and hailing at the time. I collected it in a sterile cup that I had purchased for this. Barium was over 3 times the reporting limit, 64 micrograms per liter, while strontium was more than double its reporting limit, 44 micrograms per liter. Thank you, Lisa. If anyone else has noteworthy rain/snow/whatever analyses, please add your results to the comments. The entities that spray us continuously conceal, mislead, and outright lie about chemtrails. My goal is to tell the truth, and I'm happy to be able to say yes, I want clean fresh air untainted by their evil horrible mad scientist aluminum, barium and strontium and God know what else is dumped on all of our heads each day. The rain tests were taken near the airport, shown here on the map in North Sacramento. Photographic evidence, rain tests, all of this should obliterate any shred of skepticism that geoengineering is occurring here. If you need more to ponder over, just take a look at Yosemite being decimated by it. Nuclear physicist J. Marvin Herndon's study theorizing about aerosolized coal fly ash being the base material for geoengineering would be good reading material. You could read the Geoengineering Escalation of 2016, Era of Wisdom's contribution in documenting the easily observable escalation of geoengineering activity since about January 2016. To comprehend this, it helps to have first-hand experience smelling and tasting them, so pay close attention to what your nose detects every day and please share this with as many people as possible. This article, 100x reporting limit aluminum, 3x barium in Sacramento rain tests, chemtrails/geoengineering, is free and open source. You have permission to republish this article under a Creative Commons license with attribution to eraofwisdom.org. Credit, Era of Wisdom.